In this video, you're going to be learning how to upgrade the Ray Gun Mark II, make it Type E, which is electric type. If you guys do find this video helpful in any way, please help me out by dropping a like, okay? So, let's get right into it.
Okay, so the first thing you have to do is you have to make sure that you turn on the power and do the lockdown sequence in the generator's room. If you don't know how to do that, just play the map or search it up. It is very, very easy to figure out.
Okay, pause right there. While I was editing, I realized that I actually forgot to mention that you do need the Raygun assembly kit. If you don't know how to do that, I do have a link in the description to my video explaining how to find every single part and location. Now, enjoy the rest of the video. Next, you'll have to find four small TVs on the map, and the locations are as followed. One is off spawn at the side entrance right there. Another one is behind the yellow house, at the diner in front of the perk machine, or at the APD control right here. You have to find the TV that is turned on. Once you do so, interact with it and a Raygun Mark II image will come up on the screen. Now you'll have to charge it up by collecting zombie souls, so kill a few zombies next to it. Once done, a number will appear on the screen. Take note of that number and look for the next TV that is on. They will always be in different order and will have different numbers, so don't try to guess, just do it. Once you do the same for all four TVs, you will have a four-digit number. Have that ready. Now head over to the operations room and input the number right here. To do so, just aim in and interact with each number. Press enter. Once done, the panel behind you will open, revealing four Raygun frames. Once you have the frame, head over to the generator room and look for a panel that is sparking. You will need to shoot it with a weapon that has a kilowatt as the pack-a-punch ability. Once done, collect the fuse that is inside. Next, head outside and there will be five telephone poles around the map. They are very easy to see, so I'm not going to show you the locations, just look for them. And look for the one that at the very top, it is sparking yellow every now and then. Okay, you shoot it with your kilowatt weapon until it lights up yellow and just stays yellow. Do this for all five poles. And again, the order will be different each time. If done correctly, a current of electricity will travel through all five poles and it'll end up in a generator in front of the yellow house. So head over there and there will be a big generator where you will place the fuse. A circle will reveal on the floor, just stand on it and kill zombies to collect souls once again. Once completed, make sure you pick up the fuse and you are ready to get your Raygun Mark II Type E. Head over to the second floor of operations and right here where you crafted the Raygun crafting kit. Make sure you craft this Raygun, and there you go. The version of the Raygun is pretty cool. I mean, it shoots a beam at the zombies and shocks them. Big whoop. I mean, it's not that great. The ammo does regenerate, so no need for max ammos, and it'll never run out. The only thing is that it drains pretty quickly, so we just have to wait for the upgrade of this weapon, but it's not the best. If you guys found this helpful in any way, make sure to drop a like on it and also subscribe to the channel. Later, bitch.